just see it early. Like, well, I have Madison's bag, Kira's bag, my little thing. And so, I don't want to carry all that stuff. Alright, well, I'll tell you when we're leaving from here, okay? If my phone doesn't die. Yeah. Okay. Bye.
I want to give a special thanks to all of the supporting staff, especially our coaches, to Scott, to Chris, to Keith, to Matt, and we have to
come on, Troy.
I just want to start by thanking all the girls and staff for everything that you do for us and all the time that you put in. I next want to thank Warren for all the effort that you put in with me and the team and just getting me happy. Next, I just want to thank the Marshall Center, Dana and Zach and Justin, who have really been making me the first founder and the team to do that. You know, I was able to do it. So I just want to thank you for having me. Next, I just want to thank the coaches, Coach Jay, Coach Scott, Coach Dean, Coach Lee, and thank you for making my dreams come true and teaching me the player that I am today. So I just want to start by thanking my team. You guys are the best, past and present. I want to thank JJ and Baby Ivy for being best fans, supporting us, and always traveling across the country.